operation, the dude's being held over in Grape Seed by some crystal cooks. Cheaper to pay you than pay them. So get him out.
Okay, what we're gonna do here. We got one of my buddies here with me, and we're gonna go after another POW mission, like one that didn't work that last time, but we're not gonna do it on a motorcycle.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. So it's available for pickup at our nearest location, sir.
Because, you know, the last time I had people run us both over, and it's hard to protect the client when he's on the back of a motorcycle, you know, that kind of thing. Why they put this at the edge of the beach, I'll never understand. There we go. Cowboy up in this thing and get to the O'Neill's ranch. Then it always amazes me that I'm in an armored personnel carrier and I can't drive through a volleyball net. Okay, we're headed up to the O'Neill's ranch. Makes me think that there's I'm talking and I'm not even thinking where I'm driving here. But there must be a whole lot of O'Neills, because there's a lot less of them after this mission. I didn't have too much trouble soloing this the last time. It was just getting the guy home. I kept wrecking the motorcycle. So with this dealio, we should be in good shape. It's a nice long drive to the O'Neills. We're gonna shoot up all the O'Neills. Having an armored personnel carrier means never having to say I'm sorry. That's just... Mr. B, can you hear me at all when I'm talking on the voice chat? Looking like no. Okay, well that makes things a little bit more complicated. I don't know why that's not working properly. I'm hoping it's working now as I'm speaking to you. Maybe it's a Fraps interruption kind of thing. It's some kind of thing with the other thing. The thing and the thinger. How far we go? I don't think we have that much farther to go, do we? And all the way up to the O'Neills. Alright, let's do the time warp again. You know, the funny thing, I use that let's do the time warp again line all the time. You know I've never seen Rocky Horror Picture all the way through? There's a tidbit for you. I forgot, somewhere along the line I forgot to turn this back on. But we went in and we got the guy out. It was mostly a matter of shooting people up here, and I took a wrong turn. I just realized I'm not recording, you know?
No!
It's a lot easier with the armored personnel carrier. This guy's just racing me for no reason. So when you do the time warp, it's very important to come out of time warp. That's basically one of the things. But it was very much like the last time you go in. It took me a while to find the guy. He was on the first floor this time. I was mostly just walking in, shooting everybody, grabbing the guy, shooting, coming out. Not a big deal, really. I did get killed by a shotgun once, so... Let's see, is that all of them? No, it's just a matter of, can we drive back in 15 minutes? And will my gunner keep us, you know, out of trouble here in the meantime? Or will he get bored and start shooting pedestrians? We shall see. Let's see. Well, now we'll take the risk of not getting any other video here. He's thinking about it. He's thinking about it. Oh, come on, Mr. Bay. Now, my other APC, that one, let's see, this is the way to get off here, I guess. That one's a little faster because you're allowed to mod it. This is a, of course, a Pegasus vehicle. Look at that sign. You can hit it with an armored personnel carrier doesn't fall down. That's just great. The good news is the longer you take on these missions, actually, should be the more money you get. Although, I don't know. We'll find out if we cash out really well here. Hauling right tail right up the road here. I think we're pretty much safe. Hello? Yay! 24-5, there you go, alright. We officially rescued him. Hooray! Let's see, do we want to do another mission?
All right, confirmation came through. You're getting paid. Good work, peoples.
Okay, what's he doing? Again, another mission. That does kind of come into the factor of how fast you can make money. Is we're not getting there, are we? We're getting not without a wanted level at some point. Just taking the odd pot shots at tires and probably heads. That's all. It's just, you know. I think that brings me back up. Well, not quite back up to 300K. We're close, though. If we're not over with him, we're close. Forgot my Zion coupe fully upgraded now. So not that anybody races coupes anymore. You know, it's a funny thing. Ah, come on, Mr. B. Hold it together here. Just let's get back and get... That could work out. Oh, look at this! That close! Oh, will we get here? A slam van? Run!
we got enough booze for all of you.
I think you got enough booze for us. Okay. Interesting. Let's see. Now, interesting enough, if he doesn't have a bike yet, then you can actually call up. Let's see if we can do that.
Hi, Captain.
I have to wait for a cooldown there. Crack the safe and deliver the cash to the drop-off. Till next time. There you go. Until we meet again.
Okay, we taking these ends? A stick-up crew holding them over on Elysian Island. Hit them hard. Crack the safe. Get the cash back to the drop, and then the client pays you your cut.
And I think that freshened up the truck. How far are we driving on this one now? There's always so much driving. It's pretty far. Alright, I'll try to actually capture the mission this time. Okay. I have no idea how this is gonna play out. But we shall see. This is upstairs. That's two upstairs? I'll take whatever stuff I can get here.
Surrender! Get back!
Okay, let's go in the office.
No,
it's not that office. You know what we need? We need some, I think, gladi armor again here.
You dick! You wanna play with me?
Cover me. Okay, that's not too bad. Now we just have to get the hell out.
I need a medic. Here I come.
Okay, let's. I'm gonna go. Gonna get a little more body armor there.
Infrared moron.
Okay,
drop
we sh-
that weapon.
Why is my mouse not working here? Real great. Oh, it's because that window's open. Okay! You're now an armored personnel carrier. As opposed to, oh, I don't know, what they expect you to do is have a bike. So, let's wheel out here. Get it on the road. You know, you're just trying to. Oh dear! That's just, well, these things happen. I don't know why that was funny. There's just something about this, like the smallest car in game versus one of the biggest. And it's like, you know, the biggest, heaviest, like, guy in a smart car cuts off an armored personnel carrier. How'd that work out for you? Great, that's just. Excuse me, I need to make a right turn. Good, luckily we missed. I think we could take the dump truck, but. There's no point if you don't have to. The joys of an armored personnel carrier. Sweet! Just zipping around here, heading back the way we came for the most part. That is one of the tricks of this. There's like a lot of excitement, of course, but there's a lot of just driving. And like, I would have expected more resistance on the way back. How much will we get for this? Will it be another 25,000? $25,000. How much did we jack for this? We're just getting paid $25,000. Yep, excuse me. Because I really didn't feel like jumping this thing through the air. You gotta be getting close. Don't you think? Yeah, I really do think. Didn't hit him that hard. I mean, you know. Oh, wait, we're going up on that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now we're back out on the highway. We gotta take this all the way up to Sandy Shores. Will we be ambushed somewhere along the way? And yeah, I'm just gonna let it record, and then if I can think of interesting things to say, then we'll keep it in. Otherwise, we'll do the time warp in editing! Woo! It's Bigfoot, 4x4x4. Now, where are we going? Oh, we have to get out and then walk up to the door, I guess. That's not as much money as I would have hoped for that. 14 grand?
I'm gonna chop that one down as a win. That's good work for your club.
I expected more cash.
Hey, I seen you ain't been on that laptop in the clubhouse yet. The one on the anonymity network? You know, I mean, hey, whatever. We all grown folks. But you are missing the trick is all. There's a whole world that opens up when the feds ain't peeping, you hear? On you. Peace out.
Oh, okay, he actually did call down a vehicle. Oh, this is it, okay. Nice slam van. Nice. That does look cool. Is yours? That was cool. And on that note, folks, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.